In San Antonio, Lee High School is out and the Legacy of Educational Excellence High School is in. Notice the acronym though, Legacy Educational Excellence or Lee High School. Northeast Independent School District trustees voted Monday to change the school's name because of its ties to Confederate General Robert E. Lee. The recent debate over the school's name was sparked by the violent white supremacist protest in Charlottesville, Virginia back in August. But Trustee Edd White says the acronym defeats the renaming purpose and amounts to, quote, trying to put lipstick on a pig, end quote. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.